Hi, this is Els at Elizabeth Craft Designs. I'm super excited to announce a new creative adventure. We have a line of planners. We have been working on this for a long time. It's been so much fun. So the time has finally come. So we're starting with three different colors of planners. So we have the espresso with a lighter brown inside. Then we have the champagne, which has a pale blue inside. And we have the lime that has a teal blue inside. So we also have 8 sets of dies, 10 sets of clear stamps, and then we have the planner strips. So let me show you the close-up and what we have inside of these planners. So these are the die sets, so 8 different ones. And as you can see, you have like a full page die cut as well. So you can cut any size, any kind of paper. And that's what's exciting about it, because you might want to use watercolor paper or any cardstock, decorated paper. Then we have 10 different stamp sets. And you can find all the information on our website. And then we have planner strips. And I will show you how to use these in a second as well. So this is the espresso one, and this is filled by with work from the Dutch design team. So this is Esther, and Esther is the designer of the planner line. So you can see the details. These are all parts that are in the line, either dies or stamps. So the border record here, the stamps, the little paint tube here, that's all in the set. Here you see the background. We have pockets, so pocket dies as well. You can do bullet journaling. So this is Esther, these are our grandchildren. And there we have work, this is work from Martina. So totally different. So I asked them all to do 2 pages and they are all different. And that's what's so fun with the journaling. You can do whatever you want. You cannot go wrong. Like the background here, that's all part of the journaling. See here the little tab again with the picture. And here, and that's another pocket. And this is Charlene. You see, so they have some personal information there. So beautiful, beautiful work. You can use any paints, you know, coloring pencils, markers. It is honestly so much fun. This is one of the stamps that we have. And here you see all the little elements, the happy, the wow, that's all part of the line. And you cannot imagine how much fun it is. The love this is part of it here. And this, here we go over to Anita's work, Anita Isendoorn. You've seen her on our social media a lot already. You see little tags here, totally different. Here, background die, and that's actually a Moda scrap one. Of course you can bring in your own personal taste to this. The reinforcements, all part of the line. The letters, that's a die we have already. So Anita Isendoorn, and here's Anita herself. And then we go into the work from Femke. And Femke here, so she has a little tag in here. Femke Kokke. You see backgrounds again, the letters, the true story, the label, all part of the line. And then you can see here the tab. So we have dies with tabs on different at different places. You see the important, that's Femke. You see, just a beautiful, beautiful way to work. And these background stamps all part of the line. And here we have the planner strips. So what the planner strips do, so basically it is so you can put a little book in there. So it's metal, you can slide your little book in there and then just add it to your planner, you see? So it's really handy, and they come in 5 different colors. And then you can put a little book in there. So this was just a taste of the planner line. You can find all the supplies in the info on the website, elizabethcraftdesigns.com, or on our social media. And I hope you enjoy it as much as I do.